And here we go in this no disqualification match. Nothing is...
If Gaines goes down low, the Undertaker has the Ruminator.
Stretching out the arm. And that damage to the shoulder could be an ongoing factor now. It might limit range of motion to the entire arm.
Ooh, a planted knee. Ouch.
Booker T into a rough landing. He returns to the ring.
The snake, here it comes. Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, Jake the Snake Roberts.
There you have it, the superstar who beat. This match is now underway, an elimination tag team match.
In terms of in-ring drama, it's hard to beat an elimination tag match. As these teams whittle away at each other, the stakes only get higher and higher.
Tearing down the leg now. Oh, what a strike to the back. Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out.
All right.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Joaquin Ryan with the one punch
has been eliminated.
Sheamus with the Irish curse, backbreaker, and the blood
kick. Joaquin Ryan has been eliminated.
Sheamus ended this.
Unbelievable athleticism. Quick reflex is so important in a match like this.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Oh, my God.
Are you kidding me?
Back of his neck. The degree of difficulty for something like that can't be overstated.
All the way.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
Striking down with the axe handle.
Oh, this is gonna hurt. Just a barrage of elbow drops into the chest.
Unleashing a barrage on their opponent.
Escobar might be getting a little too cocky here.
Oh, man. Into the barricade. Sheamus with a big shot there.
Whoa, that was brutal.
Ah, just a deadlift. Deadlift back suplex. The damage he's taken is starting to pile up. Oh, the European uppercut. Got to find a way to get out of this. No. Powerbomb out of the apron. Worried look on the face of Escobar.
Santos has to find an opening and respond.
Thrown back in under the ropes.
Well, the Celtic Warrior wants a fight, and one way or another, he's gonna get it. Oh!
Oh!
plexus.
Those two are in such a cohesive rhythm out there.
It's like playing jazz, but using your opponent.
Rich Holland.
Santos Escobar has been eliminated.
Saxon thrown out of a few local bars like that before.
Oh, please don't remind me, Corey.
Drop kick hits hard. Lands hard. And did you hear the impact of that? Driven into the barricade. Oh. And they burst into the barricade.
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
Oh, what power with the German. Compromised position here. Superhuman power.
Grabbing a hold of the arm.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. Double arm lock. Wow.
Uh-oh.
Hits him with the counter. Combo smash.
Barricade.
Just watch it.
Perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here.
Run! He's got his head noosed it!
He's looking for some...
Excessive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
Rich Holland.
That's it. Calling it by knockout.
Here are your winners. The Celtic Warrior, Sheamus, Rich Holland, and Butch, the Brawling Brutes.
And that was certainly no easy task. Underway, a match that truly tests the amount of fight in a superstar.
It's hard to imagine that amount of stick.
Uh-oh, look out. Drive-by.
MVP's put lots of men out with that.
MVP. Did MVP just finish this?
And he barely evades.
Vicious knee to the face.
MVP tapping into that flash and pizzazz.
Sidewalk slam.
Oh, that might have just broken something.
Hoist it up.
Hard landing on the gut.
This is just brute power.
Oh my goodness, absolute dominance.
Oh, that hurt. Well scattered reversal there.
Ducking out of trouble. Gut buster.
And MVP is wavering here.
Now, MVP has to plot a way to get back into this.
Spiked with a uranagi. MVP's locked in the crosshairs now. He wants it one more time.
Way up there.
Will that stop MVP?
Here comes another one.
Way up there.
And that might be just enough to win it.
To the gut, too.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Right in the face.
My God.
Dropping the knee. MVP now going to the top. He's reaching under the ring for anything useful.
I can already feel the sting of the kendo stick, and I do not care for it.
Kendo stick impact.
He's looking a little worried now.
You put in the work, now it's time to capitalize and get hooked.
This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You got to think long term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about.
He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon. Fisherman suplex. And gets tossed back into the mat.
Got it hooked.
Oh, the playmaker by MVP.
MVP is dialing in. Big right hand.
Drive by. Did MVP just finish this?
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now.
Just mounted with punches. And not, oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. See, he is feeling it now.
And MVP put a stop to that.
Look at this crowd. It's insanity in here. Bedlam.
And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries.
Oh, man, he grabbed the kendo stick. Everyone needs to watch it now. Kendo stick to the skull.
That has got to be the one.
Watch out! Corkscrew punch out!
I love it!
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Curling your own body like that is insane.
Targeting a body part, working the arm.
Gotta respect the strategy to work over the arm.
Throwing back in under the ropes.
MVP sidesteps that one. Oh, my goodness, what a neat strike.
I'm feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
Punch right in the head. Stop to the arm.
Uh-oh.
We're gonna see it.
Power. Sit down, power bomb.
Up and
face first. Oh, jack. And the press right.
Oh, yeah, I love this.
Falling. He's going back to the well.
Way up there.
Oh, yeah, I love this. Falling.
Getting back into the ring.
And the damage must be mounting on the torso to this point. Every hit more detrimental than the last.
Face point. Oh, just turned that around. And another counter.
Uh-oh.
Jawbreaker. Serious damage. Ah, oh, look at this, just cranking it out.
Just cranking the head.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
And MVP is brought to a disadvantage now.
Now, MVP has to plot a way to get back into this.
Ooh, dropped right on their face.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
He must have seen that coming.
Look at it go.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off. And that one misses the ball.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
The target's been acquired once more.
Amazingly executed once more.
Big time lariat.
Starting to fire up. Where is this superstar getting this from? This is incredible.
MVP has been taking an enormous amount of abuse in this match.
The end of MVP can be soon if he doesn't show more resistance here.
Oh! Oh, my God. Oh, my gosh, what impact. Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can...
Did MVP just finish this?
Here we go.
This is going to be nasty. Stop, powerbomb.
Oh, yeah, I love this.
Bombing.
Look out. Corkscrew punch.
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
And MVP has been taking an enormous amount of abuse in this match.
The end of MVP can be soon if he doesn't show more resistance here.
Forearm smash! And MVP is wavering here.
MVP has to devise a new plan here.
And now gets tossed into the ring.
I don't know what they're looking for here.
The steel chair, never as innocent as it looks.
Of these lethal maneuvers have definitely taken a toll.
And these attacks up in the neck area have gone way too far.
Listen, some of these are in the ball before the situation worsens.
Mistake made by MVP.
Up and
face first. Flapjack.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
Are we about to see it again?
Way up there.
This one is all but over.
Out the knee.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
And MVP has been taking an enormous amount of abuse in this match.
The end of MVP can be soon if he doesn't show more resistance here.
Oh, strong impact. And the pressure on MVP continues to mount.
MVP has to devise a new plan here.
MVP fends that off.
Nasty stop to finish it off.
No, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
this one has to be over.
He's turning the tables.
If he was looking for an opportunity to pull a 180, that could be it.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
Will that prove to be enough this time?
Oh, man, he is more than fired up right now.
Oh! He's in a bad way, guys.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
One wicked attack after another.
Across the top rope. What a hot shot.
This one is headed outside, guys. Whip back into the ring. Resiliency to win this one.
Here is your winner, Michael Jordan.
Celebrating now, but you know.
WWE superstars live on the edge every time they step in the ring, but in no disqualification match, they find themselves even closer to that edge.
You're right, Corey. Anything goes here, so these superstars have to.
Push the bounds of damage you can inflict. I'm not saying that no disqualification match should mean carte blanche to do whatever you want to someone, but
Marie,
oh, Natalya has been eliminated.
Natalya wasn't ready. Now it could be over.
Into the ankle breaker.
Clearly had a strategy going on there with the attention on the leg.
Trapped now and just an elbow to the face.
Trying to chop her down with a low kick.
Vicious, aggressive attacks. Gets inside the ring.
She found a kendo stick. This match might just get hard to watch.
Oh, kendo stick wrapped around the head.
And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
Fires back with a crucial elbow.
The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Maurice!
What an impressive performance.